Someone asked me a question, how far should we go? Well, by composition, we have to use 2/3. So this is 1/3, 2/3. So we're gonna use, go as far as 2/3 of the whole canvas. And then we're gonna stop there. Because after that, we're gonna add the heels. So you see our, my heel kind of appear on the 1/3 of the canvas. So we're gonna stop there. Also remember, if you get a, if you got paint that you don't like, that's why you have your napkin. Just clean your brush and do it over. Okay, seems like almost everybody's ready here. Yellow and blue to make my greens, because I can get different values and I kind of like it better. So, and it's unique. Every time you make a green, it's going to be a unique green that nobody else made. So we're going to mix a little bit of blue with yellow to make a green. Kind of like dark green. Okay, mine looks like So I'm gonna get some water. Now I'm gonna work on my heels. I only use two heels, but sometimes you wanna work on odd numbers, right? Like threes, fives, sevens. For composition is better. So I don't really care. So I use these two. But if you guys want three heels, you guys can do three heels. So I'm gonna draw my heel here.
How do you make your green lighter at 1-0?
Yes. On this painting, I'm doing three heels. You guys can do three or you guys can do two. First, I'm gonna do the marks. Once I have the marks, I'm gonna come down. And if you guys notice, I'm moving my hand how the heel goes. If the heel is going like this, I'm going like this. If the heel is going like that way up, so I'm going to try and go like this. And this one is going a different direction. Para hacer líneas, para tener líneas. After you're done with the heels, you can take a break and let it dry, and then we're gonna come back with that trick. Si quieres ese efecto, si no puedes poner rojo, puedes poner dejarlo todo amarillo. If you guys have questions or need help, just let me know, okay? Everybody's like working so hard. Guys are so concentrated, like nobody wants to talk. I love this class.